into the windup. Here comes the 0-1. Driven deep at the wall. It is gone. So it's a solo shot to dead center, his second of the game, as this is now a 7-run ball game. Wow, 9 home runs. D-Row, Dan, when's the last time you saw a power performance like this from two competing teams?
Yeah, Matty V.